You must testify.
Yo, raka stipa da seida.
Whether your enemy like it or not.
Ko magab shinka eki.
What God said you will be.
Abunde ya fada.
That is what you are going to be. No man can bring you down.
But when does it out of
can I hear you say amen?
Amen.
Now I'm praying for as many of
you that
enemy have withstood you and you cannot cross over a hurdle. After this prayer, you will cross that hurdle. My daddy,
Ubana.
In the name of Jesus, I bless this congregation.
And
everyone
that
is struggling to cross an hurdle, by authority in the name of Jesus, I cross them over.
Say amen to that.
Now,
Yenzu,
all of you,
Dikanku,
financially,
Al Akudi,
you have been finding things difficult. Today,
yo,
I bless you in the name of Jesus. And I connect you. From today, I pray for financial favor. Financial favor. Financial miracle in Jesus' name. Somebody here.
When you are
the miracle take place, you are asking, am I the person? And I'm putting it, you are the one.
Testimony.
That person sitting on your money.
One day,
in the name of Jesus, I will see that person. I want to pay you in Jesus' name. A case you have been having in the court a long time. And we're going and the case is not decided. The next time you are going to that case, that case we decided in your favor. I bless you in the name of Jesus. I bless you in the name of Jesus. I said that case will be decided in your favor. And I pray for you. Whatever they projected in your
stomach,
I cursed the evil.
Not
let me put it in Jesus' name. The one that have cancer.
When they get a kembuchiki.
Leukemia, cancer of the blood.
One kembu when they get
healed in Jesus' name. The breast lumps.
The one day he the makalach manu fashisa.
Be healed in Jesus' name. All of you that urinating many times.
Do come when the skip sari the yawa dere.
Sometimes 8 times.
So when you look at his tapas dere.
In the night.
At dere.
Mark my word.
Like
you will never urinate more than once for tonight. I cancel diabetes.
Not all the one she was.
And you that is losing weight.
Can the canaras at
whatever the you are eating in that drink.
Come make a chicken.
By the blood of Jesus, I nullify
it.
I cancel and I put it in Jesus' name. That shortness of the blood. The person with kidney problem, I pray for brand new kidney. I pray for 2 brand new kidneys.
It
will be done in Jesus' name. A cough you have that refused to go. I bless you first of all.
Inna maka albarka.
And I cancel that curse.
Kana ina kawada wannan.
I cancel that curse in Jesus' name.
Kari ya kauta cikin sunan Yesu.
I need to bless you because it is called. It is caused that bring the curse.
Albarka. Domin duk wani la'ana.
That cough is caused that bring that cough.
Wannan tarin la'ana ne ya kawo
first. Before I can cancel it.
Ya zuba Allah mu ya kawo. Ku warke.
Say amen to it.
Amen.
And I pray for every one of you.
Ina addu'a ga dukkanku anan.
Going through terrible dreams.
Wanda kuke banzan mafalkai.
Seeing dead people.
Kuna ganin mutanen da suka mutu.
Eating in the night.
Kuna cin abinci a cikin mafalki.
My daddy.
Ubana.
I cancel that evil dream.
Ina kawadda wannan mugun mafalkin.
I cancel high cholesterol.
Ina kawadda wannan abin da ke
shafan BP.
When I call the one how
I
did
it. I cancel typhoid fever in Jesus' name.
I call the one typhoid fever in Jesus' name.
My daddy.
Ubana.
These ones that married no child.
Why in the sukai aureba yaro?
From this program.
The guy one nantarum.
Do you believe my report?
Kungas kanta, wunga kanta da sakonsa.
Last Thursday I was praying for them.
I ran alamis de shiki dena man yana addu'a.
I said after I finish prayer go for test.
Yace bayan da ya gama addu'a kuje wurin likita kuje ku duba.
And as I finished that prayer,
da ya gama wannan addu'an.
One woman was going
and go. Wata mata tana tafiya.
And go to stress because I got conceived.
Eta je wurin likita ta je ta samu kuwa.
But you obey my word.
Domin ta yi biya da magana.
He did not reach home and went for pregnancy. And it was confirmed positive. Now I'm praying for you. Daddy.
Ubana.
All the women that are barren. I cancel the barrenness. And I command the conception in Jesus' name. Now I pray for you. Somebody said you need two bouncing baby.
Where are you?
Receive them in Jesus' name. Don't say I need baby boy.
When you have
been delivering baby girl. Now even the pregnant you have now that they told you is a baby girl, I change it to baby boy. Father in heaven, in Jesus' name. That home that is very troubles. There is no peace. I will put the strange woman. I command peace in that home in Jesus' name. My daddy.
Ubana.
Whatever the enemy has done in the life of
God
that brought absent minded, I cancel it for you. Let your memory be restored. In the name of Jesus. Every battle in that office, I pray for victory for you. Victory, victory, victory. Lord, I declare victory in Jesus' name. Every problem you brought
here.
Delay in marriage. Cancel it for you. Let your partner come your way. In the name of Jesus. I cause that HIV. I command to be uprooted in Jesus' name. Staphylococcus be cancelled. That pains to your ribs be cancelled. Terrible pains in your neck be cancelled. Be healed in Jesus' name. Whatsoever the enemy have said that is following you over the years, I cancel uprooting and turning back to the end in Jesus' name. I lose you, I liberate you. I lose you, I liberate you. I command freedom in Jesus' name. That backwardness, you will never suffer it anymore. You will move forward. You will never lose favor. Father, intervene in Jesus' name. Miscarriages, I cancel you. Bleeding, I cancel you. That sixth period, I lose you. I give you 3 days. You don't see your period in Jesus' name. That terrible cat, I cancel it. Be healed in Jesus' name. I pray for you, O ye many people. I cancel spirit of death. Spirit of O ye people, I cancel it in Jesus' name. I pray we liberated from today. Let those dead be canceled in Jesus' name. My daddy. You open a way where there is no way. Every door blocked by the enemy, by the authority in the name of Jesus, I command to be open. Let your door be open in Jesus' name. Now, authoritatively, everyone here must be blessed. If you believe it, say amen. He see you. You must testify. How many of you believe it? Do you believe you must testify?
Now,
I pass a decree. From today, blessings will follow you. Spiritually, physically, materially, financially, academically, I decree blessings in Jesus' name. Say amen again. Say it again. My daddy, as for this state, I decree your blessings. I decree peace. I decree unity. Divine protection. For intervene in Jesus' name. I decree progress for this state again. Father, glorify your name. All have seen you, the good work you started in this state, you will finish it in Jesus' name. Now open your mouth. Make 7 definite requests. Whatever you want God to do for you. Mention it. Mention it and have it. Mention it. Lord bless me. Father, visit me. Make a way where there is no way for me. Fight my battle. Recover everything lost. Oh Lord, defeat my enemies. Fight my battles. Lord, intervene. Pray. Everybody pray. In Jesus' name,
chicken soon and
He answers prayer. Keep your prayer request or karubuta bukatan aduar kase kadaga sama oh ko kuma kadaga mbaka kadaga sama uba. I cancel that prostate cancer.
Awar da wannan gembun
the case of impotency be
wannan rashin aikon ya kaushe.
I pray for that person looking for visa. I pray for miracle visa for you in Jesus name. And I pray for somebody here outside the country, somebody that been favoring you. I'm not been hearing from a person for a long time. I give you 24 hours, that person will call you. A person seeking for admission, I pray for admission for you. I also pray for somebody like that looking for scholarship. Let it be granted in Jesus' name. That person very, yeah, so terribly sorrowful. I pray for you. Let that sorrow be turned to joy in Jesus' name. That suspension, I cancel it for you. Abandoned project, I cancel it for you. My daddy, all they have lifted up in prayers from A to Z. Father, let it be granted. Father, I bless them in Jesus' name. Father, whatsoever be the area of blessing they desire in life to succeed, they said, to move forward, I command the blessings in Jesus' name. Let there be remarkable blessings, favors, interventions. Let your name be glorified in Jesus' name. Can I hear you say amen?
Amen.
All those pictures in your hands, Father, touch those people. Deliver them in Jesus' name. That person having a sick person at home, cancel that sickness. And that man who has been so sick, I cancel that sickness in Jesus' name. I pray for you. All the hanky, I pray for anointing that break the yoke. Anointing for favor. Anointing for protection. Anointing for miracle in Jesus' name.